Okay, I'm here. My son is back. I mean, my son is doing something to eat, so I'm making him some seasoned fries with the hamburger. Something light. Me, I'm having something different. I just made a roasted chicken. So. Well, the head of all trades. Let's see what we got here. A good spatula. Ah, man. My job is never done. Let's see here. We'll squeeze the juice out of there. The fries. Let's see here. Always have one of these that come in handy. Okay. We'll make sure the fries is good and crisp. And, let's get a bag for these potatoes and these french fries in. And make sure your food is wrapped up so it doesn't get freezer burned. You always gotta wrap it up. Freezer burn can kill you. So you really make sure you keep your food fresh. Put it back in the deep freezer. Make sure it's down to there. Ah, oh, man. Gonna flip the hamburger over. Man. French fries are ready to take out. You know me, I like to put paper towels on the bottom so they catch the grease. Man. Let's go ahead and take that out of here. You always want to catch the grease. You don't want to eat greasy fries. Let's turn that off. Let's flip the hamburger again. It looks like we're almost done.